A woman is recovering tonight after being attacked while walking in a central Austin neighborhood.
Happened yesterday in the Brentwood area near Burnett Road and Ranch Road 2222. Neighbors tell us a car drove up and cut off the woman during her walk. We're told at least one person got out of the car and attacked the woman, leaving her injured. Coming up tonight on KXAN News at 6 o'clock, we're going to hear from a neighbor who called in for help.